What you need is a goddamn a dog or something. I'm gonna buy you a puppy because you don't lost your goddamn marbles.
What's happening,
Larry?
You
lost your marbles. You lost your marbles. She want to kill Marty over this goddamn breakup. He bought you a whole goddamn car and all this shit. You need to chill out. Okay, half the money, and he still. You need to get a grip. You need to get a grip of reality before you start drowning and you start doing DMT and shit and you start going to orgy parties and telling everybody about how their zodiac sign is matching with theirs and shit. And then you don't really fuck with Libras and all this other shit. And then you now you're a space racist.
What?
That's exactly. You see what I mean? You're already space racist. All this goddamn because he's a Gemini. That's not what it is. It's because both of y'all are crazy. The shit is toxic. All this, fuck that. Nah, both of y'all is toxic. He go talk to another female. You go talk to another male. Then you both are beating each other, bro. You guys are worse than Ike and Tina. You guys are worse than Megan Fox and MGK, Kanye West and Kim K. You know what Kanye said on Instagram? He said, Kim K got diarrhea like a motherfucker. And then Kim K said, can you stop tweeting about my bowel movement? And then he put that shit out and said, damn, bitch, or some shit like that. Shit was horrible. That's the type of shit you and Marty is on. And what you need to do is get this shit fixed before the shit end up even more broken than it already is, okay? You, listen, you want that nice, but at least you're still on ice, okay? Don't lose yourself, cause you're already lost. God damn it! I don't know how the fuck you gonna find yourself, but try.